The result of street racing. It's something that neighbors say happens too often. Tonight at 5, a new crackdown to end the speeding through ticketing drivers by the dozen. We want to welcome you to News 8 at 5. I'm Marisa Vedra in for Cynthia.
I'm John McKay. The drivers are going fast. Some are crashing. This is a story that we've seen quite a few times this week. Now, a new special speeding task force is on patrol Southwest Dallas. Ardemon Fernandez has been in the neighborhood around 12th Street looking to see how all of this will work.
Neighbors in this area of Oak Cliff call West 12th Street a hot spot for speeding and drag racing. And now they're happy police are working to do something about it.
It was a street race ending with this truck losing control and crashing into Louis Vela's house in Oak Cliff this week. A few days before, this was the chaotic scene not too far away near Polk and Ledbetter, where neighbors say different drag racers shut down a busy road for an impromptu car show.
It crossed my mind that, you know, one of these days, somebody's going to lose it. Somebody's going to get hurt, and that's what happened.
And Vela is among many Dallas residents who've long complained speeding and drag racing have become big nuisances in some areas. This week, Oak Cliff Area Councilman Scott Griggs announced Dallas PD's Southwest Patrol started a speeding and drag racing task force.
Well, how bad's it get?
It get real bad. Shoot, look, it's just a little simple little old street.
Neighbors already noticing officers doing increased traffic stops along West 12th Street are posting video of the stops online. Councilman Griggs says in the task force's first day of the initiative, 29 tickets were issued.
They need to do that, because if not, somebody gonna get hit.
While most neighbors believe the speeding task force initiative is a good idea, back at Vela's house, there's still a big mess to clean up. As far as enforcement,
well, it's a start. It's a good start. It's going to take a little while, I believe.
Vela says a consistent police presence will be key. Damon Fernandez, Channel 8 News.